It's going to be live now. You got all these scrimmages that are coming up this weekend. And I'd like to find out, you know, did you go through something like this that they're getting ready to go through? You have scrimmages, and then you got a game against the same team you scrimmage.
I don't even have a guy to say that to. I had to just beat up on my guys all week, you know. But I think it would have been fun to mix it up with another team, mm-hmm. because you get tired of seeing the same guys for the whole training camp. Just to be honest.
Yeah, this is the new preseason.
Yeah, the new preseason, the new fun. That's going to do it for this edition of the Bulletin 2 postgame show. And so for Chris Harry and Marcus McNeil, I'm Jim Hill saying thank you so much for watching. We now turn it over to Ralph Palombo and Lesley Marin for CBS 2 News at 11 o'clock.
Right now at 11 and streaming on CBS News Los Angeles, the U.S. Consulate in Tijuana urging its employees to shelter in place until further notice as gang violence there intensifies. Good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palumbo.
And I'm Leslie Marie. Now, Baja California officials say 24 cars have been hijacked and burned in different parts of the state.
15 of those incidents happening in Tijuana. This is the third time.